Cristina, my baby girl. I wish I had a time machine to go back in time to the day I found out I was pregnant with you. What a wonderful surprise. I cherish those 9 months I had you in my womb because that is the closest I ever had you. When you were born, it seems you were born with wings because you never learned to crawl. You started walking at 10 months. I remember when you were 4 years old, you acted as if you knew it all. That attitude has not changed. But believe it or not, that is one thing I love about you. I know you probably don't like the idea, but you remind me of me. A few weeks ago, you told me that you are not a child anymore, that you were almost 18. And it seems like it sometimes. I love the fact that you are smart and know what you want out of life. Besides growing into the beautiful woman you are becoming, I admire you for being able to stay focused in school, for being a good sister and daughter, and most of all, for being a strong-willed, independent young woman. This year, you have grown a lot, mentally and emotionally. I feel you and I have bonded a lot more than ever before. Mama, I want you to know that I love you so much. I want you to know that I am your mother who will always be there for you, no matter what. You hear me? No matter what. Today, tomorrow, and always, I want you to be happy. Every day you wake up, give God thanks for a new day and make the best of it. Remember, you cannot blame anyone for what happens to you because life is what you make of it. I hope these last months we shared in preparing for this day remain in your heart and mind forever. If you take anything from this experience, is that a mother would do anything for her child and that family will always be there. God has blessed you with so much love. You are very lucky. Your grandparents, tías and tíos, your brothers and sisters, and all of your cousins were part of this because they love you too. So enjoy and have fun. Love, Mom.
Hey. despacito, firma la pared en el laberinto.
So beautiful, and I tell her every day.